wishes all come true. May you always do for others, and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars, and climb on every rung, and may you stay for every young. May you stay for every young.
Sound of my heart and your sighs. If you'll pardon me, I'd like to say we do okay, Reverend Blue Jeans. Baby, tonight, baby, tonight, by the fire all alone, you and I. Nothing around but the sound of my heart and your sigh. Hey, money talks, but it don't sing and dance and it don't walk. Long as I can have you here with me, let my travel be forever in blue.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Hi, Grammy and Poppy.
Hello.
We just wanted to say a Happy New Year and that we love you and thank you for being such wonderful parents and such wonderful grandparents.
And parents-in-law.
And parents-in-law. And thank you for this wonderful present right here. We love you and we wish you all the best. Oops, Scout wants to say hi, too.
There's Scout saying hi. We love you.
Love you guys. Bye.
Hey, Grammy and Poppy.
Hi.
Happy New Year. We love you guys.
We love you. Our boys are so lucky. They live so close to their grandparents. We all love you.
Hi.
We're here in Maryland. Congratulations on this great life you've had and the celebration we're having of you right now. I have to say for myself that you're some of the greatest in-laws I could have hoped for. You've really made a Southern boy, or I should say a Southern goy, like myself, feel right at home. Congratulations on this momentous time, and I guess it's a celebration of your lives and the great family and friends you've created. Love you both.
Mom and Dad, here's my message to you. Mom and Dad, I wanted to say a quick hello and thank you for all who you are and all that you do. I wasn't easy as a kid, and especially a teen. My tantrums and misbehaviors, I'm sure you were not keen. But as I grew up, we saw more eye to eye, not on all things in life, but we certainly do try to agree to disagree and support each other's views. For this, I feel even closer to the both of yous. From helping me choose boys on Match and J-Date, I finally found a guy who you agreed was really great. Living in the same building together was fun. Letting us drop Nathan in the mornings made you number one. Then finding our suburban house of our dreams, when we worked together, we're truly the best team. The babysitting, dinners, trips, and mostly your love have been so much more than I could ever ask of. Two of the best parents in a world that is wide. I feel so supported with you by my side. So happy anniversary, Hanukkah, birthday, and more. This montage is for you, who I love and adore.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. Do 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 do. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey, here's to the ones that we got.
Hi, Marilyn. Morty, this is your little cousin checking in from Erie, Pennsylvania. And I just wanted to say hello. And to Morty, I want to just say it's a good opportunity to just tell you how much I've always appreciated your welcoming kindness and warmth and always making me feel at home when I come visit you in New York City. And Marilyn, you've been an important part of my life really since the day I was born. And you just become more important as each year rolls on. I could never have asked for a better big cousin / big sister ever. I feel so lucky to have you in my life. And I just wish you both everything that you deserve. And you deserve everything. Continued health, joy, peace, adventures. Just keep on doing what you're doing because it's working. And I just want to let you know I love you.
Hey, Aunt Marilyn and Uncle Morty. It's just us. And we want to send our love to you and tell you how much you mean to us. And I just cannot wait to see you guys again. We love you so much.
See you soon.
Fun events, it's so fun.
Hi, Grammy and Poppy.
What I really enjoy about both of you is that you guys are really fun.
I love you.
I love when you take us out to dinner and, like, take us on cool trips. It's really fun. I love you guys so much.
Hi, guys. Love you. Thank you for creating me. Bye.
Hi, Grammy and Poppy. Thank you for being such amazing grandparents, and I love spending all the time with you that I possibly can. You both are so amazing, and I always look forward to going to New York to see you whenever I can.
Reasons why we love Grammy and Poppy.
They collect interesting things.
They like to have intellectual conversations.
They're really good at cards.
They come to our games.
They take good care of Lucky.
The M&M jar.
They hang out with us in the Hamptons.
They're always happy to be with us.
They take us on fun trips like Israel.
And the number one reason we love Grammy and Poppy is they put butter on our waffles. Top 10 things Grammy and Poppy always say.
You guys should watch the news more.
No jumping on the bed.
When I was a kid.
Whose cup is this?
It's too dark in here.
Don't sit there. Don't touch that.
Can you help me move some furniture?
Put away your phones.
And the number one thing that Grammy and Poppy always say is, Eli!
And they called it puppy love. Oh, I guess they'll never know how a young heart, how it really feels, and why I love her so. And they called it puppy love, just because.
I know that this is not a moment for a big occasion, but it's very clear that you have been there at every occasion that we have had. Bar mitzvahs, weddings, birthdays, even pandemic wine and cheese on the beach in East Hampton to celebrate nothing. In any case, you have been such an important part of our lives. And we are so grateful for your friendship and your graciousness hosting us in your fabulous kitchen all the time. We do really love you. And Jeffrey wants to say something.
Well, first, I second everything that Rini says. But also, I would add that you have been there for us whenever we've needed some help. And that's greatly appreciated. And it's just wonderful to have friends like you. And hopefully we will get to spend many more occasions together.
Hats off to you guys. We love you.
Marilyn and Morty, it's Ellen Levy. I am at the request of your darling daughter, Lauren. I am making a few remarks about you guys so that she can use them at some future occasion. I hope celebratory. But I just wanted to let you know how terrific it's been to rekindle our friendship, having started when our girls were in high school and followed through Abby and Suzanne at Penn. It's been fun to, as I said, rekindle our relationship. Marilyn, there's so many things that I really appreciate and love about you. First of all is our political passion. You're one of the first people that I speak with or write to when something is going on. I know that you appreciate and are passionate about all the Democratic stuff and going crazy about what's happening in our country. You're so active. And you're one of the few people on my list that I send everything to. Secondly, Marilyn, you are a bargain shopper, just like I am. We appreciate a good sale. I was brought up on Alexander's, and I guess I never got out of the habit. So what the heck? We appreciate that about each other. Also, you have a wonderful sense of humor. Always appreciate and are able to whip into something, a good joke, and again, a lot of political stuff. Somebody that I know will appreciate something that I found to be humorous that I can share with you. Another thing that we share is June 12th. Yours and Morty's anniversary, and of course my birthday. And speaking of my birthday, this number that we're all sharing is totally outrageous. I cannot believe it. How can we be this age? But whatever, onward we move and make the best of it. If this is the new 80, then that's what we're doing. You know, we are doing great. Marilyn and Morty, I want to say also that I so admire your strength as parents. You have been so strong and supportive of all of your kids through all of their trials and absolutely wonderful. Marilyn, your upbeat disposition astonishes me, and I again admire you for that so much. So basically, with all those things in common, it's been wonderful to rekindle our friendship, and I hope it continues. And I wish you guys both many good years of happiness together, and that we could share good times. Take care.
Hi, Marilyn and Morty. It's so nice to look back with old friends at all the good times that we had together. And starting with the times when our kids were in school, I especially remember the trip that we took to Mohawk Mountain House on Thanksgiving weekend, and all of the things that we did at the mountain house. How much we enjoyed the paddle boats and the beautiful scenery around the lake. I remember how Joan was so surprised and happy with the birthday party that you and Diane arranged for her. You and Marty were always and still are caring friends to both of us.
Hi, guys. I'm just going to add a few words to say that knowing you and Morty over the last few years has been a great joy, and I've so enjoyed our pizza evenings together and being at your lovely house in the Hamptons. And of course, the best present of all that you gave me was meeting Bob. And that's been wonderful, as you know. So I'm just saying thank you to you both and happy to have you in our lives. And let's hope it can continue for many years to come.
Hi, Marilyn.
Hi, Marilyn. Hi, Morty.
Hard to believe how our lives have converged over so many years.
From the bungalow colony in Ellaville.
To our kids' pediatrician in White Plains.
Then years later, two of our children meeting on a blind date.
What are the chances? Hard to believe all the ways our paths have crossed. And lucky that it has happened, and so happy we've become friends. We can enjoy our three terrific grandkids together. It's all been Beshet.
Hello. Thinking over the many years since arriving in New York, fresh from South Africa, one of the warmest and most special friendships to develop has been ours with the Berman family. We can't remember who we met first.
The best pediatrician in Westchester, he even treated me.
Or the most famous collector of all things collectible. But it's been fun all the way, especially as together we watch the escapades and firm friendship of our girls through school and all the way through married with kids. In writing this, we remind you of the funny incident where we played a trick on you guys in Oxford, England. Catching sight of you from afar, walking between the gorgeous stone colleges and cloisters, we hid around a corner and told the English friends we were with to go out and greet you as if they knew you very well. We told them about Suzanne and Lauren and David and even Herman Berman. They approached you and greeted you enthusiastically, "Fancy meeting you here," and asked you about each member of your family. You were seriously perplexed, each thinking perhaps the other knew these people and couldn't remember their names to introduce. Eventually, we came out of hiding and put you out of your misery, having laughed together about that ever since. But seriously, it's always wonderful to be in your company. You guys are inspiring, always welcoming, throwing open your homes to us. It's our delight to join in Lauren's composition for you. With lots of love, from Shirley
and Jaime.
Hi, Marilyn. This is an opportunity to recount long time ago how we first met, how our relationship grew, and the things that I remember so clearly about you and us together. It was wonderful. You drove by shortly after we moved to Andrea Lane, and we soon found out that we both had beautiful little girls, the same age, could be friends, and were very good friends. I remember so many walks we took deep into Edgemont and talked about I don't even know what, but it bonded us. And I've always been so very, very, very impressed with how much you care for people, how you've taken care of single people having become single again, and how you're so good at that, how you're so good at remembering what people need and how to put them together. I remember the very long walks. I remember you're calling and saying, "Let's go for a walk." And as soon as you drove up, you decided that Lohmann's would be a better spot to go. And all the parties that you gave, the wonderful swimming parties, getting all of Edgemont together. Many happy times through the long years that we've known one another. Hope there will be many opportunities to do many more things together. Not even sparkling great things, just being together. So good luck with all of your plans and all of your ideas, and we'll keep in close touch. Love to all. Diane and Howard.
Okay.
Okay.
It's on.
It's on. Oh, I didn't know that. Wow. Okay, let's go. Eminem, hi. Thinking of you guys and all the good things together. Prosciutto in Italy, po' boys in New Orleans. Looking forward to the next eat-a-thon in your renovated home in Amagansett or where else. Anyways, any place will do. Great. Thanks. Bye.
Every day is not Valentine's, but you make it feel like most of the time. When I'm all alone with you, picking up pieces of my life. Sometimes there's ones I just can't find, but they found a home with you. Whoa, I'm not afraid to be alone, but being alone is better with you. Life is better with you. Whoa, whoa, life is better with you. Whoa, whoa, life is better with you. And when I think about the things that we've been through, I know just one thing is true. Life is better with you. Some days are better than other days, but these days, life is better with you. Some days are better than other days, but these days, life is better with you. Tell me what you want, I'll give you all that you need. With my heart and my hands saying please, baby, please. Because nobody does that thing you do better than you. And thoughts to swim around in my head, for all the words that we ever said. My favorites remain, I love you. Whoa, I'm not afraid to be alone. Life is better with you. Whoa, whoa. Life is better with you.
Whoa. Hi, Marilyn. This is an opportunity to recount long, 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 long time ago how we first met, how our relationship grew, and the things that I remember so clearly about you and us together. It was wonderful. You drove by shortly after we moved to Andrea Lane, and we soon found out that we both had beautiful little girls, the same age, could be friends, and were friends, were very good friends. I remember so many walks we took deep into Edgemont and talked and talked and talked about I don't even know what, but it bonded us. And I've always been so very, very, very impressed with how much you care for people, how you've taken care of single people having become single again, and how you're so good at that, how you're so good at remembering what people need and how to put them together. I remember the very long walks. I remember your calling and saying, let's go for a walk. And as soon as you drove up, you decided that Lohmann's would be a better spot to go. And all the parties that you gave, the wonderful swimming parties, getting all of Edgemont together. Many happy times through the long years that we've known one another. Hope there will be many opportunities to do many more things together. Not even sparkling great things, just being together. So good luck with all of your plans and all of your ideas, and we'll keep in close touch. Love to all. Diane and Howard.